I didn't like, you know, our mindset and approach to the game. And you know, we got down 3-0, and you know, first period was okay, and we knew they were going to come out fast and hard at us. And you know, I felt we weathered it a little bit early in the first period, and you know, after the first period, I thought maybe settled in. Second half, first period was good, and then you know, we got down 3-0 on three bad plays where we didn't get a puck in deep on the forecheck to get a change. Then we gave up a goal off a power play with 1 second left, and the guy came out of the box and Johnny in the spot. And then we took a penalty, an ill-advised penalty that you know, they capitalized, bad penalty where we should have got the puck in deep. So two costly turnovers, and they played with pace and energy, and you know, we got going in the third period, our backs against the wall, so I liked how we responded, certainly. But you know, every team in any conference is a good team, and I don't know if we thought it was going to be a little bit easier because of last weekend's series against Sacred Heart, but it's a good learning lesson for us, and it's too bad it didn't result in a win. And we had some chances, power play, we couldn't capitalize on the power play, had some looks, and their goaltender played really well. I think we had 45, 46 shots, and we just couldn't get, you know, solve until the third period.
And just lastly, your goaltender, after allowing 3 goals in the second period, bounced back a couple of big saves late, playing in that kind of environment, showed pretty good resolve out there.
Yeah, I thought he was really good. I mean, hey, you look at the goals he gave up. One was, you know, it was a pill that, you know, beat him underneath the arm, and then the other one was basically a breakaway. He made the first save, and, you know, the guy kind of took him out in a fair play, and, you know, the follow-up player had an open net, and, you know, the third goal was just a deflection and bounced in and deflected at the net front of the power play. So I thought he made some real good saves when it was 3-0 to keep us in it. And then in the overtime, he had a couple of good saves too. So yeah, no, I thought he responded really well. He was our best player. Yeah.